Oh man. Hold on, look. Now we've been kicking it for quite some time. Remember, stop me through my trials in this life of crime. We done fought so many times, I forgot to count. I never hit you, not a coward, rather leave your house. Remember back in December when we was tight, sipping Alizé and Chris now, wildin' every night. In my bedroom, promise that I come to you soon. Time kiss me every time you see me step inside a room, straight out the hood. We promise to be good to each other, plus I love you, so I know you gon' make a good mother. Just try to understand if I change in time, it's only cause I never owned anything that's mine. So I'm trying, you can stay with my mama.
I'm in the grocery store now. I'm buying food for Thanksgiving dinner. It's not Thursday, it's Saturday. But we all had to work on Thursday here because it's Finland. Now I'm going home to cook.
Ghetto child of mine, I wonder if you have to suffer for your father's crimes. To be honest, it's a hard road. Just keep your faith in God, knowing you'll be scarred though. Look at him walking and talking, a little child with my eyes and mouth. Father, watch over little seeds, help me guide them out. Had to change my whole lifestyle, bury my babies.
This is not Thanksgiving dinner. It's Elton's food. Poor guy. And we have no microwave, so this is how we heat it.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe.
Our guests are arriving. That's Ville and Yasmin. He's Finnish and she is American, but they live in Israel. And then our other guest has arrived. Samuel.
Sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I...
We're having a post-Thanksgiving dinner walk with Elton. Just trying to walk off some of the turkey. It's a good dinner, nice time with friends. Yeah, it's not really Thanksgiving today. It's Thursday, on the real Thanksgiving day. None of us could get off work, so... So we had to do it on a Saturday, which, you know, it's fine, it's nice. But it's kind of made me think a little bit about, you know, some of the stuff I'm thankful for. And I guess the main thing I'm thankful for is Jenny and Elton. They're like everything to me. I couldn't ask for a better family than those guys. And I have, you know, we have a new apartment, and that's amazing. And, you know, I really like my job, even though it's been hard, the job over the past couple months. I really still, you know, I love what I do. And some people just work in jobs they hate all their lives, and I'm really thankful I don't have to be one of those people. And I'm thankful for my family and friends, and my family back home, my parents. I wouldn't be at all anything, worth anything without them today. And and my sisters. I'm thankful for them too. I'm thankful for so many people in my life. My cousins, my aunts, my last living grandmother, everybody. It's so hard to like just name names and not leave anyone out. And I'm really just thankful for everyone, everything, life in general. Yeah, our new home is over here.
So I'm offering the simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.